What exactly?
Find our way past.
Fire!
Get out to play!
Eagles!
gallant and loyal. Stacks up. Let's get moving.
Who's this Taurus? And what's your man done to earn a death sentence?
He's a Templar. Like Rogers and Hornigold. Men cooking up schemes to use the observatory for ill purposes. For power and control. The violence he'd cause with this thing would be subtle but heavy. Deadly, yet leaving no mark. Does that make sense?
Like, if there was a drought and people was thirsty, and one man had a large cask of water but gave a sip to none, he'd be a killer with no blood in his hands.
Aye, like that.
Fair enough.
Every ounce of menace they had.
Thank you.
watch here. And let none follow.
Fit for the dozen fights, aye.
Udah tunggu sini aja. Jangan melawan. Turun aja, susahnya bukan main. Nggak sampai. Aku nengok tinggi-tinggi kayak gini. Lah kok. bikin jantung anakku aja.
Seeing a job done, Torres, as you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be, but killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
Captain Kenway's Folly!
It's a wall to sue to kill. Can't win it. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
There were vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them, before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but only after I fix what I mangled back home.
It arrived last week.
Gun down! Drop it! Drop your weapon! Claire! Claire! Check his vitals.
He's bleeding fast.
Check the victim.
Are you okay? Can you hear me? Hello? Talk to me. You all right?
There you are. Thank God. I hope you feel well. You look good. Can you stand? Good. Try walking around. A doctor came by, said there wasn't anything to worry about. That the liquid in the syringe was far, far below a lethal dose. I feel terrible about all this. About everything. All our evidence pointed to you, but it was John all along. God, the things we found on his computer. Whatever you need, we'll provide. You've done an amazing job. Speaking of which, our trailer is finished. Would you like to see it? I owe you that much. There we go. I uploaded it to your database. You can watch it here or at your Animus. I think you'll love it. It really captures the essence of the era. Take care. And again, thank you.
In a world where pirates rule the waves, these men will discover that nothing is sacred and everyone is committed to rum, plunder, and women.
Hola, ladies.
This summer, Abstergo Entertainment invites you aboard for the adventure of a lifetime. So sharpen your cutlasses, shine your hooks, and sail with the Devils of the Caribbean. This virtual experience has not been rated.
Gentlemen, how do you find it here?
It will work for us, but our goal must be to scatter our operations, to live and work among the people we protect, just as Altaïri Ben La'ahad once counseled.
Well, until that time, it's yours as you see fit.
Edward, Captain Woods Rogers survived his wounds. He has since returned to England, shamed and in great debt, but no less a threat.
I will finish that job when I return. You have my word. Evening, Anne.
Edward?
I'll be sailing for London in the next few months. I'd be a hopeful man if you were beside me.
England's the wrong way around the globe for an Irish woman.
Will you stay with the assassins?
No, I haven't got that kind of conviction in my heart. You?
In time, aye. When my mind is settled and my blood is cooled.
Sail ho! Coming into the cove!
You're a good man, Edward. And if you learn to keep settled in one place for more than a week, you'll make a fine father, too. light and joy be with you.
Luthor, let's move!
Good night and joy be
Miss Jennifer Kenway, may I introduce myself?
Jennifer Scott, if you please.
I'm sorry,
My daughter was raised by her mother, Caroline, until she passed away some years ago. Jenny prefers to use her surname to mine.
Ah, please forgive my ignorance.
I will. She may not.
Father, help me.
This little rascal, however, is a Kenway. What's wrong, Hayfen?
I can't see the stage.
Up we go.
How's that?
Fine. But won't your arms tire?
Hey, I'm not so old as that. But if they do, then we shall quit this posh gig and go and meet your mother for some chocolate at White's. How's that sound?
Yes, please.
Okay, hush now.